It's an old Irish song, it's called Ordinary Man. Here we go.
Nothing special, nothing grand. I've had to work for everything I own. He never asked for a lot. I was happy with what I got. Enough to keep my family in my home. Now they say the times are hard, and they've handed me my cards. They say there's not the work to go around. But when the whistle blows, those gates will finally close. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down. They'll tear it down. I never missed a day. They went on strike for higher pay. For 20 years, I served them best I could. Now with a handshake and a check, it seems easy to forget. Loyalty through bad times and through good. Now the owner said he's sad to see the things you've got so bad. But the captains of industry, they won't let him lose. He still drives a car, smokes his cigar. He still takes his family on a cruise. He'll never lose. Now it seems to me such a cruel irony. He's richer now than he ever was before. My check is spent, and I can't afford the rent. There's one law for the rich, one for the poor. Every day I've tried just to salvage some of my pride, to find some work so I might pay my way. Oh, but everywhere I go, the answer's always no. There's no work for anyone here today. No work today. No work today. So condemned I stand, just an ordinary man. Leave thousands more beside me in the queue. I watch my darling wife trying to make the best of life, and God knows what the kids are gonna do. Now that we are faced with this human waste, new generation cast aside. For as long as I live, I never will forgive. You strip me of my dignity and pride. You strip me bare. You strip me bare. You strip me bare.
Ordinary Man, thank you. Thanks very much.